God damn it. I did not get slightly positive in the sense that I still have fundage. But other than that, workout-wise, we broke even. But I should have put in less work this time. 169 from Kenny's head, I heard you may find my new foreskin Emporian appealing. Yes! Please tell me about all your specials at the Foreskin Emporium. Fucking so slightly positive. God damn, dude. Apu. I maximized my workout better that time, though. I just spent too long in the gym. Plus, I lost that fight to a turtle. No benefit from a lost fight, yo. Yeah, and later you do get locked stuff, like Little Mr. Ginger is saying there. I have to fight this time. Which means I'll have to... work out the old-fashioned way. Whoops. Oh, I got my $100. You can be my hero, baby. You can take the fucking breath away. I don't need a bench press. I literally have no need for a bench press. Stats go down every day, no matter what you do. Even while you're working out. Love plus Roy Buff, we did that for a bit. It's just a bitch balancing both while having to maintain the money. You really can't fight like at all. Okay, so. Yeah, I know, Robbie. You're gonna see a fight in like 4 hours in game time. So like 2 minutes. Getting my level 2 strength back here. Oh, I didn't get my level 2 strength back. Shit. I could have gotten that 7 had I done that right. I wonder if I can get off before the day is over. Dude, ain't no way I can fight this karate master. He's gonna whoop my ass. Look at him. Oh man, it's fucking close. I don't think there's anything I can swap around here. I gotta just go for it. His energy's shit though, but his hits are fucking me hard. My energy's barely holding on. Yeah, he's actually taking over. Totally dominating now. Goo! Goo! But my happiness is back. Worth. I overworked again. There's just a shitload of references in this game. I won't know them all. I should buy a bed. But apparently the couch makes me happy, so I don't question it. God, that job takes so long though. A poo. Oops, I did it again. What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? Wasted an hour. I'm not sure why. Keep talking to her.
Adrian!
Fall in love with me, woman. There it is. Borak Waterman, thank you for the 19 months in a row, baby. Why didn't I sleep the whole night? Because Borak confused me. I don't know where to get a bed for science, or I would totally have a bed. I feel like a bed seems important. Sleeping is important. Did I get the buff on purpose? Yep. So I go sleep. Maximize them gains, son. Where would I put a bed? I'd remove the couch. I don't need the couch. I don't sit on it to watch TV. I only sleep on it. Jake boy, I think for the 13 months in a row. That was a long time. It's like over a year, I think. Alright, if we don't get solid sevens this time, I'm a worthless fuck up. Nah, I only need to work. I only need to do push ups with one arm. I'm all about that right hook, or whatever arm I used to. I don't even pay attention what arm I used to push up with. Left arm. The jab is key. Karate chop. That's my karate chopping arm. You may be right, VBJ. You may be right. I'm not in any hurry. I don't want to focus strength and hit like a truck. I thought about it. I definitely was, my first instinct was, I'm going to get serious gains here. This is working well. I'm going to get serious compared to my last shit session. You gain more in the gym? It seems like it, definitely, especially with the rooibuff, but it also takes more time working to afford it and working to get Roy. No, I wouldn't be a juicer. That's not my style, man. Gotta do it clean. I bought this really expensive Wang Chang Jing, and I very rarely use it. Here, we better get our money's worth out of it. Jump rope wasn't an option, Kenny. I wanted one. I love jump roping. Right, we'll get a 7 right before the day ends so we can lose it again. I like watching the stat go up and down. It's real exciting. I do know that I can spar with Silver at the gym for skill points. Yep. You ready to watch it go down? I'm ready. I'm ready. Boom. Chunks. Well, you fight crocodiles in a sewer from a magical pizza delivery, Kenny's hat. It's not really realism simulator. I've never fought a crocodile in a sewer while delivering a magical pizza. Maybe I'm just not living the right kind of lifestyle, though. I did take the doctor's orders of working out very seriously. Oh, I'm too hungry. How much food do we have left? Ha! I maintained a 7. Look at me go. I have to win a fight tonight. I have to eat a garbage can burger. Those are my options. I won't need money for the bus because I'm going to win this fucking fight. Oh, the fight isn't today. I could have swore it was today. I have to eat a garbage can burger. I used up mixed free grub early because I didn't realize it was limited. I'm chilling with Roy, game. Let me chill. He'll take me to the bar? Oh. Oh. You don't want to get to the China place, just saying. If you get to the China place,